We'd like to find the magnitude of our magnetic field B, and we're given our current density. To find our magnetic fields, we need